Okay, come on in. Vengan. Este es el la laundry. ¿Cómo se dice en español?
El laundry. Sí.
Ahí. Okay, ahora quiero que tú veas la cocina. ¿Qué tú piensas? Esta es la primera película que estamos haciendo en español.
Sí.
Mira el piso. Mira qué lindo. Y el backsplash, qué lindo. ¿Qué tú piensas?
It looks like a house from Home Depot. Those kitchen stuff
like that. Okay, pasen para allá. A ver, el baño y el segundo cuarto. El segundo baño y el segundo cuarto. So, everybody who's watching Carteret Mobile Park videos, today we're showing our homeowners their house for the first time. The house is totally not ready. It's still on a temporary location while we set everything up. But we're showing them the second bedroom and the second bathroom. And we're catching their faces as they take a look at everything. And on this side you have the living room, and we'll try and go over there now. It's got a little front porch. This is your chandelier, isn't that pretty? And this is your kitchen. What do you think? ¿Qué, María, qué piensas?
Está bonito, está bonito.
Tremendo, es increíble. Y tenemos muchísimo trabajo que hacer todavía porque no ya está listo.
Abierta.
Oh, sí.
Okay. Eso se mapea.
Oh, todo esto se va a...
Se mapea.
Ah, para normalmente cuando ya empieza, tienes que tener cuidado porque no se puede, es laminate. No le puedes mojarlo, tiene que ser... Te voy a enseñar algo de madera, es muy bonito. Ok. Yeah. Alright, vamos a ver el otro lado. So on this side, you got more vinyl siding that we have to put together. And the floor, the laminate floor has to be still done. And this is why I said to you, you can't even see the master bedroom, which is over there.
Okay.
All right, so the master bedroom is on that side of the wall, and it, you get to it through that common hallway. Y por esa razón no se puede ver hoy. Pero eso también, lindísimo, con el baño también. Yep. And we have a lot of work to do. Here's all the extras. Every house comes in with all the things that we have to add. The houses come in about 90% complete, and then we have a lot of work to do before it's totally done. So your house is going to look very similar to that. Igualito como ese, pero azulito. Y aquí va. En este terreno. Así que tienes que tener bien imaginación. You have to have a good imagination to realize that that beautiful house is going to be constructed here. We got the foundation we still have to do. If you look at this house next door, they have the concrete patio that it, deck that it, not deck, the foundation that it sits on. And then we have to redo the sidewalk, and then we'll have the patio on the other side. You're going to have your steps like that. You'll have it's going to be just like that, but the color and the one that you just saw. And there it is. What do you think?
Ajá,
igualito. Ajá. No, aquí no lo tienen. Cuidadito ahí. Hay un... Lo van a arreglar cuando ya viene la casa. Son dos casas, dos máquinas enfrente.
No, adentro no puede, ¿no?
No, aquí no lo puede, no. So your patio will be like that. You'll have a shed, you'll have the side door steps, and then the front door steps.
Igual así, no va a estar.
Yep.
Igual.
No, son igualitas. Las casas son iguales. Yep.
¿Para cuánto?
Oh, yeah. Yo creo que 6 semanas, quizás menos. Ellos trabajan rápido. Vamos a ver lo que va a hacer.
Yo cruzaba exactamente, María, para avisarle al señor.
Vamos a preguntarle ahora.
Sí, quiero saber, señor, yo le rento a ver cuándo.
All right, if anyone's interested in a house, email us at info@dolanhomes.com. We can make you happy too, like this beautiful family today.